takes place. First stage, second stage, third stage, and the instrument unit going to internal power. 37 seconds and our count continues to go well. We'll be looking for an ignition of those five first stage engines at the T-minus 8.9 second mark. We've passed T-minus 30, T-minus 25 seconds and counting, and Apollo 13 is go. Going to internal power, T-minus 37 seconds, and our